tourist that doesn't know anything about residential schools. Oh, nice old building, and what was it? Looks like a church or whatever. But to those of us that attended these facilities, they're not that. Inside those walls, children experienced horrendous things that they'd never experienced if they were with their parents. It's important for Canadians to learn the truth from us, the survivors. We're the ones that lived it. We're the ones that were hurt.